गुड मॉर्निंग एवरी वन, हाउ आर यू ऑल? आई होप यू ऑल आर फिट एंड हेल्दी एट योर प्लेस. सो क्लास, टुडे वी आर गोइंग टू स्टार्ट विद द सेम चैप्टर, दैट इज़ द मिसिंग आवर्स, एंड दिस इज़ द लेक्चर नंबर टू. दिस इज़ द लेक्चर नंबर टू ऑफ दैट सेम चैप्टर, फाइंड द मिसिंग आवर्स. सो क्लास, वी आर गोइंग टू जस्ट रिकॉल दैट सेम चैप्टर वंस अगेन, द मिसिंग आवर्स. Fine, I'm going to tell you the brief summary of that chapter once again. So kindly listen it carefully, those who did not attend the class or didn't watch the video before. So this is basically a story of John and Sue and the alien. So John and Sue, they were traveling. They were returning home from a visit to his in-law's house. They went to their in-law's house and they were returning from there. Fine. So what happened, and John knew that it would take hardly 30 minutes to reach their home, to reach their in-law's place, that was Harold Hill. Fine, but it took more than 30 minutes, means 3.5 hours it took, but the three hours were totally wasted, and they were just vanished. Fine, but they could not understand that what had happened in those 3 hours. So what had happened in those 3 hours? In those 3 hours, they dreamed of a strange looking creature examining them on the operating table. So that creature was basically alien, and that alien was examining John and Sue on the operating table. Fine. So finally, after that, they contacted a UFO group. UFO means unidentified flying object. There is basically a group of those people. So both of them contacted them. Then there was a person, Leonard Wilder. Fine. A hypnotist. The person is a hypnotist, the one who hypnotized someone. So what he did, he hypnotized John and Sue. Then after that, when they got hypnotized, when John and Sue, they both got hypnotized, then they started narrating their whole amazing story. The complete amazing story they narrated to Leonard Wilder, therefore UFO group person. Fine. So what was there in the story basically? Let me first of all tell you the John's story. Then I will be telling you the Sue's story also. So what happened with John in the dream? So John was basically driving a car towards the home. It is basically all done in the dream. So on the way, a light beamed into his eyes and moved him into the spaceship. Aur usko kahan le gayi? Spaceship mein. So he found himself in a huge room. Over there, he found himself in a huge room. So, and there were aliens standing beside him. The aliens were tall, and they were wearing silver gray color clothes, and they were having bright pink eyes with no eyelids. Fine. Then what happened? So they were trying to, the aliens and the John, they were trying to having a telepathy. Telepathy basically means they were having communication through minds. Fine. The aliens were trying to understand. They were basically understanding John's language, and John's was understanding aliens' language, but through mind. The thoughts were exchanged through mind. There were no senses. There was no touch, no feelings. Fine. Then after that, these aliens wanted John to move in a room across the room. Then John went across the room, and over there, there was an examining room. Examining means judge karne wala koi room tha wahan pe. Then those aliens asked John to lie down on the operating table. Then he laid over there on the operating table. Then there was a metal arm. It scanned the whole body of the John. Fine. After that, John asked those aliens that could I wake up now from here. So they gladly gave a tour of the spaceship to the John. They asked John to go on a tour. Fine, in the spaceship only, not out of that. Then at the end of that tour, he was left in the room. John was basically left in another room, and in that another room, an incredibly beautiful woman came there, and when John stepped towards that woman, she got vanished. गायब हो गई वो. This all happened with John, and the next thing was that he was again back in his car and was driving along the road. Fine, so these were the things which happened in the John's dream. Now let us come into the Sue's dream. What was all there? So Sue was also of the same opinion. She was also lying on the operating table only, and those aliens painted her with a mauve liquid, and then after that they washed that liquid. Fine, then at last what happened with her? She didn't ask for a tour, she asked to show something. So they also took her on a tour only around the spaceship, and they showed her on a big screen the complete England, and in that England they zoomed it, and they had also shown her own house, her own beautiful house. Then after that, Sue was not ready to go back home. Fine, she was willing to stay over there, and those aliens also agreed. But when she saw that John is going back to the home, then she also agreed to go back. This was all happened in the John's and Sue's dream. So after that, both John and Sue, they were with the UFOs people only. So the UFOs also convinced, they easily agreed that this all amazing story is basically true. There is no doubt aliens are there. It is their own wish. It is their own choice to appear it or not. Fine. Then there was one British UFO investigator. The name is Barry King, who wrote in his report. Usne apni report mein likha that we are convinced with Mr. and Mrs. Day that they had a close encounter of the third kind. First this animals, then human beings, aliens are the third kinds. For basically they think that this is that aliens are there on this earth. So this was all about the description of this story. I had recalled it with you all. Now today we are going to do word meanings, question answer, and the first two pages of book exercise. Fine, so let us start. The missing R's. Disappeared means vanished, gayab ho gaya. Then it is planet's crystal body in the solar system. In the solar system there are basically, earlier there were 9 planets, now 8, Pluto has been removed. Then we grah, fine, comprehend, to understand something completely, samajhna, acche se samajhna. Strange means unusual, ajeeb sa. Creature, a living thing. It can be animals, birds, jeev. Examining, to consider or study an idea carefully. Kisi cheez ko examine karna, kisi cheez ki jaanch karna. Hypnotist basically a person who use hypnosis as a form of treatment. Hypnotist is a person who hypnotize someone. Next is hypnosis, an unconscious state where somebody's mind and action can be controlled by another person. Now what basically is hypnosis? Hypnosis is basically it's a treatment given to a person in which we can control his mind and his action by our own self. And in Hindi it is known as sammohan. Fine, kisi ko sammohan kar lena. Next is beamed, glowing with light, means any light beamed inside my eyes. Bahut tezi se glow karna. Outfit, the clothes which you are wearing, it is a set of clothes, a pair of clothes, that is also known as costume, poshak. And stares means to look someone for a long time, kisi person ko bahut der tak ghurna. In-laws means in someone's who is relative because of marriage, means if your mother got married with the father, then your father's mom and dad are your mothers, what, in-laws, they are your mother-in-law and father-in-law. Fine, so after getting married, in-laws come, that means sasural, in-laws place means sasural. Eyelids, the piece of skin that can move to cover your eyes, palki hoti hai, black color eyelids. Telepathy, I had already told you, when we exchange our thoughts, communication is exchange, that ideas are exchanged but without any touch. Fine. Then prudent, to push somebody with finger, means to poke someone. Surprise, the feeling that you have when something happened that you do not express, means when it is your birthday and someone comes, your father comes and bring a big bicycle for you, you get surprised. Hairan hona. Fine. Then it is incredibly. Incredibly means much. Incredibly means much, very much, behat. Next is pensively, thinking deeply. To think deeply. Sue was thinking deeply when she saw England on a big screen. Gehri soch se, gehrai se socha. Next is readily, easily. So those aliens agreed readily. Asani se. UFOs, I told you, unidentified flying object. Then immensely again, very much, behat. Encounter means to face or to experience something. Fine. That is samna karna kisi cheez ka. Then authenticity, it is the quality of being real or genuine, means satya, the thing which is real, truthfulness. Fine. Now let us move on to the next. So these word meanings, you need to write it in your English fair notebook. Now coming to the question answers. These are 8 question answers. These also you have to do it in your English fair notebook. Okay. So first of all, you need to think their answers in your mind and write it in the rough notebook. Then check these answers from the answers which I have written over here. Then you will get to know about your understanding, that how much chapter you have understood. Fine. First is, who was John's wife? Who was John's wife? Sue was John's wife. Next is, where did John and Sue go? Where did they go? They went to their in-laws, to his in-laws' place, that is in Harold. Fine. Hill. What did John and Sue dream of? What was the dream? They dreamed of a strange creature examining them on the operating table. Describe the aliens as they were seen by the John Day. So how were the aliens? The aliens were how? They were tall and they were wearing silver grey color outfit also, and they were having bright pink eyes. Fine. What happened when John was left alone in the room? There an incredible beautiful woman came over there in the room. What did aliens show to the Sioux? They showed her a England on a big screen and her own house also. Who was the UFO investigator? Fine. Who was the UFO investigator? He was Barry King. What did he write in his report? He wrote that we are convinced with the view of the Mr. and Mrs. Day. What was present in the examining room? What was there in that room? There were an operating table and there were different equipments all around the room. Now look at these answers. These are for your help. First is, Sue was John's wife. Fine. Second is, John and Sue went to his in-law's place in Harold Hill. Third, John and Sue dreamed of the creature examining them on the operating table. Then it is, how aliens describe aliens. Aliens were 7 feet tall, wearing gray one-piece outfit and stuck to their bodies. They had bright pink eyes without eyelids. Number five is, an incredibly beautiful woman surrounded by a gray mist entered the room when John was left alone in the room. Fine. These are very easy and simple. Sixth number, on a big screen, the tall aliens showed England to Sue and her own house also. Barry King was the British UFO investigator. What he wrote? He wrote that they were convinced with Mr. and Mrs. Day's encounter. Fine. Of the third kind. Last is, what was present there in the examining room? There was an operating table and equipments all around the room. These are the question answers. Fill it out in your English notebook. Now let us move on to the book exercise. Now this book exercise is given on your page number 6. We are going to discuss page number 6 and page number 7. सो पेज नंबर 6 क्वेश्चन इज वर्ड एसोसिएशन. यू नीड टू रिलेट द वर्ड्स विच यू हैव रेड इन द टेक्स्ट चैप्टर. व्हाट डू यू लर्न अबाउट द एलियंस फ्रॉम द ट्रू इंसिडेंट. दिस इंसिडेंट टुक प्लेस. व्हाट हैड डू यू लर्न अबाउट द एलियंस. नाउ पिक आउट एंड राइट द वर्ड्स दैट यू वुड एसोसिएट विद एलियंस. अब एलियंस के साथ जो जुड़े हुए शब्द हैं आपको वो लिखने हैं. एलियंस कैसे थे. दे वर एजुकेटेड, अंडरस्टैंडिंग, दे वर ब्राइट पिंक आईज विद नो आईलेट्स. यू हैव टू राइट इन दिस वन वन देयर वन वन करेक्टरिस्टिक. यू हैव टू राइट इन दिस बॉक्स अनएजुकेटेड, कोऑपरेटिव, विद ब्राइट पिंक आई, विद नो आईलेट्स. फाइन. देन यू कैन राइट ओवर हेयर ऑल्सो. What you will write, they were friendly also. Fine, these answers I have given over here. You can check from here and write. Friendly, cooperative, educated, tall, understanding also, pink eyes, silver and grey, one piece outfit they were wearing. So you have to write these in these boxes. These are fine. And this you have to write. Now next let us move on to the B part. This is B part. Look here. Complete the summary of the true incident using the words from the saucer. This is basically a table over given here. You have to complete this incident. Fine, let us start. The given incident happened in where? It was happened in Essex. A couple, John and Sue, were driving. Where were they going? Home. On reaching their residence, they realized, mehsoos hua, that 3 hours of their lives had just vanished. Khatam ho gaye the. They had strange dreams at night but could not comprehend, means to understand, anything. After the effect of hypnosis, means when they got hypnosis, they remembered meeting friendly aliens, and in their dream they met friendly aliens who disappeared them. Unko aliens ne gayab kar diya. Showed them around their spaceship and they took them on a tour to the spaceship. Fine. And then allowed them to go home. After them did that, they allowed those John and Sue to go back their home. Fine. Now let us move on to the next. Yeah, this is the next C part. All the words in group A are from text. These are from text. You have to understand and match it with their meaning. Look here. Comprehend means understand. It is already done for you. Telepathy, communication of thoughts with the use of senses, without the use of senses, sorry. So I had already told you. Prudid means to poked. Vanished means disappeared. Immensely means very much. Or authentic means, where is the meaning of authentic? Authentic means reliable, trustworthy. Pensive means, where is it? Serious. Think deeply means serious. Fine. So you need to complete these two pages also. Now next is, these are the answers. You can recheck. Fine. Now this is your homework. You need to learn and write the word meanings in your English notebook. Hindi also and English, both the word meanings you need to write and figure out the question answers. Fine. So this is all about. So kindly read this chapter again. If you have not understood, you can ask me, you can WhatsApp me, whatever you want to ask. If there is any difficulty in any of the word, you can call me anytime. Fine. Means before evening, you can call me. So kindly do the homework nicely, precisely, and you are doing it for yourself. So kindly do it in a beautiful handwriting that you should not face any problem while reading or learning those question answer at the time of exams. Okay, so that's it for today. And in the next lecture, we will complete the book exercise of this chapter only. Okay, so you complete the book exercise also. And one thing, very important thing, kindly do it with pencil. Do not make use of pen in your books. Otherwise, they will get spoiled. Fine. So, you need to complete page number 6, 7. A part. Show what you know. Then B part. Then C part also. You all need to complete all these three parts. then rest of it we will take it in the next class. That's it. Thank you.